35 years of my life in steel. I'm trying to get up the ribbon of hope for a destination. And so I wake in the morning and I step outside and I take a deep breath.